each different individual has multiple beings inside of him. You don't think that an individual is just a single person. Not much else we can do now but just survive.